असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्यो मा अमृतम गमय।
Hi, this is BVK. So in this session, we will learn about Standard 6, Chapter 9 and Exercise 9.3. So we have already learned about equation. So what is an equation? The equation is equality of two expressions. So what is the equality of two expressions? See, let us see example. So y minus 2 is one expression and 7 is one expression. So when we make them to equal, that is called equation. Right. So this is about the equation. How to find the solution of the equation? So solution of the equation is nothing but root of equation, also we call it as. So solution of equation. What is the solution of equation? The solution of the equation is the value of the variable. The solution of the equation is value of the variable that makes LHS and RHS equal. Right. So to find the solution of the equation or the root of the equation, we have two ways. One is, already I mentioned here, trial and error method. And one more is the transposition method. And transposition. Transposition. So transposition method, it is not as per our class, the transposition method is not included here, but we have to learn only the trial and error method. So let us concentrate on this trial and error method. How to find the solution of y minus 2 is equals to 7, the which is given equation here. So we are going to be find the solution of this equation. Okay, trial and error method. As we learn, what is a trial? That means trial. So we have to check. In this trial and error method, we have to check one by one by taking the particular value to the variable and substitute that value in the equation. If that LHS and RHS, when it is equal, then that is called the solution of the equation. Okay, now how many parts are there in this equation? You know, already we have discussed, in every equation there are two parts. One is LHS and RHS. What is LHS and what is RHS of this equation? Yes, y minus 2 is the LHS and 7 is the RHS. So what should we what will you show now? By taking the value of y, that LHS is equals to RHS. Right. So first of all, I'm going to take the value of y is equals to 1. Right. This is about the trial and the error method. Okay. So when y is equals to 1, what about this equation? Let us see. So when y 1, to substitute this 1 in the place of y, that is called substitution. Substitution ante daniki badaluga raayadam anamata. So ikkada 1 ane teeskunnam kada manu, we have taken 1, so that value can write in the place of y of the equation. And what will happen? Let us see. 1 minus 2, that equals to 7. 1 minus 2, we'll get minus 1 is equals to 7. You should say it is not equal. When y is equals to 1, then LHS and RHS is not equal. So we'll go for the second one. Y is equals to 2. So substitute this 2 in the equation. So when we substitute this, we'll get this 2 minus 2 0, is not equals to 7, right? When y is equals to 3, so 3 minus 2 equals to 7, 1 not equals to 7. But here LHS is not equals to RHS. So 3 is not a solution of the equation. Let us go for 1 now. So 4 minus 2, that equals to 7. 4 minus 2, 2 is also not equals to 7. So 4 also not a solution. Then y is equals to 5. Then what will happen when we substitute 5 in the place of y? We'll get 3, so that also not equals to 7. And then we'll go for some other number. Y is equals to 6. Then 6 minus 2 equals to 7. 4 is not equals to 7. And then when y is equals to 7, 7 minus 2 equals to 7. 5 is not equals to 7. LHS is going to not equal to RHS. So that 5, 7 also not a solution. 8 minus 2 equals to 7. 6 is not equals to 7. Okay. So that y is equals to 9. Then what will happen? 9 minus 2, that equals to 7. 7 equals to 7. Yes. When the value of the variable, the value of the variable is 9, then that LHS is equals to RHS. So we observed that. So that by using trial and error method, we got the solution of this equation. So what is the solution of this equation? Yes, 9. So the solution of the equation is 9, or the root of the, therefore the root of the equation is 9. That's it.